Well, got back home from Tennessee this morning and dropped the fuselage off here at the airport and then went home and got some sleep. I dropped it off here about 6 o'clock this morning, didn't we, Spike? Didn't we? What are you doing? So, getting it back together. Hopefully get a little flying in. There's the H-5. And of course the other wing, and I was heading back here to get my wing covers, I guess, splice covers. But anyways, had a God blessed trip coming back. He blessing me good, so gotta go back down and help my cousin some more on his kitchen remodeling, but I won't be taking the H5 down there, or the Ultra Cruiser down there, or anything, and I'll drive my Chevy Cruze to get better mileage than what this is getting. Of course, I'm towing a trailer, but still, it don't do so good. But anyways, made it down there and back, and get the wings on the Ultra Cruiser, and get a little flying today. It was 55 degrees. I don't know what it is now, but I guess it's supposed to get down to 17 or something tonight and 2-3 inches of snow tomorrow, so better fly while I can. So, now that I remember it, there you go.